Hi, I am Dr. Keshav R, Interventional Cardiologist, Director Cardiology, Fortis Hospital. I invite you for an enriching ECG learning experience with me on ECG Made Simple or Digital ECG for you all. We have in this a 5-week course. So what we are doing is in the first week we are starting introduction to the heart rate and rhythm, how to record the ECG, how to calculate the heart rate, and sinus, what is sinus bradycardia, sinus tachycardia, calibration, standardization, which we are going to see in the first week. In the second week, we are going to see how is the different leads connected, lead 1 to V6, that's a 12 lead ECG, and what is the PR interval is what we are going to see in the second week. In the third week, we are going to see in the QRS. Interval. QRS complex is a long, the tallest complex in the ECG. How Q waves are generated, what happens when there is a ventricular hypertrophy, what happens when there is a bundle branch block, and how to calculate the QRS axis. Most important week is about the ST segment and T waves and the U waves, because the ST segment and T wave represents majority of the time in our day-to-day practice as ischemia and infarction. So ST elevation and depression, that's what we are going to see. We are going to see about the T wave and the U wave. And in the fifth week, we are going to review what all has been learned in the last 4 weeks, along with few examples. We'll also have a webinar program to answer your queries at the end of the program. Thank you.